the 64S's impala. That's how the duct tape look turned out to be. I redid it again. Check that out, y'all. That duct tape actually did a good daggone job.